So several dozen of my colleagues and I just marched to the Supreme Court to express our outrage over this Dobbs decision. We knew it was coming, but the reality of this and all of the implications for women, for where we're going as a country, really are sinking in. So people are struggling today. It's sad. It's outrageous. It's going to be tragic for millions of women in this country. And I hope today is a call to action.